we have 10 celebrities, and they are all raising money for their charities. And the coaches that they have choreographed a dance for them and learned to dance it with them. And we will have a decision on who raised the most money, and they'll win the mirror ball. And then there'll be prizes awarded for best dance.
Judge's choice dance, yeah.
We've done it all 7 years. It's our seventh year. And I believe we're the only ones that have. The rest of the coaches have been in and out.
We're looking forward to doing the best dance we can do with our partners so they can get the most points they can get.
Anything else you'd like to add about
that? Just that it's really a wonderful event because there's 10 different people involved with 10 different charities, and they raised almost $250,000 last year alone. So I think this year is the seventh year, and I think they'll probably make over $1 million total. So that's a great thing for different charities every year. So it's really a great cause.
And I think the celebrities that are willing to do this and raise money for their charity are just terrific.
Yeah.
And all the people that gave to this are really helping a lot of people.
Yeah.
And the coaches are dedicating their time to it too. So it's all going to the charity.
I am a dancer, and I am fundraising for the Dubuque Community YMCA YW. Tonight there will be, you're at Dancing with the Stars, there will be 10 business people partnered with 10 professional dancers, and we are competing on stage, all different dance styles, all different songs, and hoping to take home the big prizes of best fundraiser and best dance tonight. We have been practicing since January, once a week, so, you know, for a minute and a half routine, I think we are ready to go. We've been working really hard, and everybody has. I've seen everybody dance, and they're really amazing, so, yeah, I don't know how they're going to pick. Everybody's done such a great job. It's a great opportunity to really talk about a nonprofit and to work really hard.